there, Cellos and Cellies. It's me, King Flump, and we're excitedly done. Well, we're headed straight to Bowser Jr.'s dog, but it's an entire week of Beautiful World.
Hang on. Is this the Tomorrow About Monsters week?
Yeah, I did show.
Well, anyway, here comes our SML movie, Bowser Jr.'s Dog.
You better say woof woof, as you better be can.
And now, let's watch this.
One right here. Need some more dominoes.
Hallelujah! It's a bunch of dominoes!
My house of cards is complete! My doctor said I needed a stress reliever because Junior and Bowser stay stressing me.
I thought so.
And I think this
maybe
is
in a while we'll do that.
All right, Thomas, today we're going to be playing blindfolded ball in the house. Doesn't that sound fun? Okay, so the rules are, you got to take this ball and throw it in this
Right there. How to be a captain pirate?
Let's see here in slow motion.
No, please! Oh, thank you, baby Jesus!
Oh, no.
You see my ball?
What is wrong with you, King Flump?
No, then,
it's a little bit of... What's wrong with you?
Oh,
I wish I had some dominoes for Christmas, but it's the last year.
I don't know what the hell is wrong with you. What are you talking about? Did I make it in the lamp? Junior! Oh, school, I got it in the lamp, Thomas! Junior, why? Just tell me why did you have to do that? I spent all morning stacking up those stupid dominoes in a damn house of cards!
Well, that's pretty stupid.
Look, I don't judge you. It was just a relief stress, and you just keep on causing it.
Well,
I made the ball in the lamp, so I get 10 points.
What the hell does that mean? Well, can't you just play outside, Junior?
But it's Thomas's turn to make it in the lamp.
Look, why don't you just play outside? It's street lamps outside. They're super tall. You could be shooting for days.
Street lamps. Thomas, come outside. We're going
to play outside.
Whoa,
you idiot.
Now that's a big street lamp. But I forgot my blindfold. And where's Thomas?
Oh, hey, dumb.
Oh, hey, Jackie Chew. Is that your dog?
Oh, no, this is my dinner.
Your dinner?
Oh, yeah, every day I go to pet store.
The dog
and,
name is
pick
dinner?
Pick up dogs for dinner. They're very expensive.
Oh, well, why are you going to eat them?
Because he's good. Oh, it's Chinese tradition.
Captain Fred Sword want to be the parrot dinner.
It makes it less tender.
That's a name, right?
Dennis? Dinner? What in the world is
that
this?
That dog looked really cool. I want a dog. Dad!
Come on, Magical 8-Ball. You have all the answers. Now tell me, will I ever meet Charlie? Try again later? No, I need to know right now.
What's going on?
What do you want, Junior?
Well, I was outside playing with my ball, and I saw Jack and Q, and a cute dog that he was about to eat, and it made me realize I really want a dog.
Wait, why do you want a dog?
I don't understand. The hand of the sword?
Because the dog is so cool, and I think every kid should have a dog, because the dog would play with me. I'd always have someone to play with, and he would bark, and it would just be really cool.
What's coming for dinner?
That's kind of true. Nobody really plays with you like that, so
I need a dog.
Look, I just spent all my money on this stupid 8-ball already. I can't spend money on a dog right now.
I really want a dog.
It's coming to
Junior, please. How about we just wait until Christmas? When will we bring you one?
I don't want to wait till Christmas. I want one right now. You're the worst dad ever.
Fine, okay, Ron.
Oh, wait. Maybe I can make a dog. I got this 8-ball right here. That could work. That could be the body. And, I got a slinky. That could be the tail. Yeah. How am I gonna get this to work? Oh! I could summon Craig.
The devil.
Yeah, he knows how to make inanimate objects come to life. Yeah, I'll do that. How am I gonna summon him? Craig, where are you, Craig?
Hey there.
Hey, Craig.
Oh no.
I need you to do a favor for me, okay? Okay. I need you to make this 8-ball and this little slinky into a dog, okay?
Into a dog.
Yeah.
You don't know what a dog looks like, right?
Yeah, I know what dogs look like.
The fur. Oh, okay. Well, you do know that whatever I make will be evil, yay?
Oh, I have no issue with it. I'm not gonna watch the dog anyway.
Perfect. Okay, now stand back.
Oh, okay.
What a dog! That is not what I had in mind
Jim
at all.
John.
Oh, he looks perfect.
Oh, looks like Jim Jones.
So beautiful
room.
He looks like a real dog. Like a German Shepherd. Wait, where are you going? I need to show you to Junior.
You're welcome.
Ah, Thomas, I'm really sad. I want a dog and dad to get to wait till Christmas. I don't want to wait that long. Hey, where are you? Hey, give me back Thomas! What are you doing to Thomas?
That's
you like
one
a new dog, Junior?
First bite.
That's not a dog, Dad.
Long
with you?
Bite.
He's so cute. Yeah, he is a dog. What's wrong with you? No, dogs are furry and they have tails.
He has a tail. Look at the chain on the back.
What? It's so cute. But Dad, no, that's ugly. That's not a dog.
Look, I just had him summoned and everything, okay? So you're going to play with him and you're going to learn the responsibilities of having a dog, okay?
Okay.
Okay, Dad.
We have to solve this problem, okay?
Can I have Thomas back? I'm gonna reach for him. I know. I'll trade you something for Thomas.
Wait, I can't do this anyway.
Look at this nice TV remote. You don't
it's
want the TV remote?
It's a bumble.
Okay.
This is my Valentine.
Just stay right there.
What do you want, Junior?
Do we have any type of meat or dog food in the kitchen?
We have like roast beef in the refrigerator, but
I
don't touch it. It's supposed to be for dinner.
Okay,
we'll
I won't touch
keep
it.
On the dog.
Okay, dog. I got you some roast beef. Hey, why are you chewing up the pillow? Stop! Ew, you pooped on the couch. That's disgusting.
Super cute.
Hey, you spit Thomas out. Ew, he's covered in slobber.
Ew.
I'm gonna wash him off.
Now I gotta wash these.
All right, Chef Baby, can you turn on the sink so I can wash Thomas?
Wait, what are you washing Thomas for?
Well, my dog just chewed and slobbered all over him, and I want to clean him off.
What are you talking about? When did you get a dog?
About 2 minutes ago.
Wait, I gotta see this. Come on.
Yeah. Okay, Chef Baby, he's in here.
What? What happened in here? What's going on? What happened, Junior?
Calm down, Chef Baby. He just chewed on a few things.
What?
A few things? The couch is destroyed.
What?
The lamp is spilling over.
That's so.
Why
are you getting it?
I don't know. He's just a rabid dog. And he poops everywhere too.
Oh my God! It's poop everywhere. Oh my God!
But where is he?
I don't know. You tell me. Get it.
There's my dog, Chippy B.
What the hell is that?
That's my dog.
It doesn't look like a dog, Junior. I know what a dog looks like.
Well, Dad said he made it.
How
did
you get to make a dog, Junior? Are you retarded?
And
oh, my God.
Project,
I mean, Dad said he made it. We have to capture it some way, somehow. That's weird.
Okay, well, I'm scaring at me. Oh, let's try to catch him in the bathroom. Let's make a trail of food or something, and we can catch him in the bathroom.
Okay, do you know what he eats?
Garbage, couches, and stuff.
Okay, just get a bunch of stuff, and then we'll burn him.
All right, Chef Phoebe,
I don't think I can remember this.
A rubber chicken.
What? A rubber chicken? What the hell? Why?
Because dogs can't resist rubber chickens. I watched it on Animal Planet. All right, so what you're going to do is you're going to squeak the toy, and I'm going to yell, doggy, come get the rubber chicken, and it's going to run really fast, and you're going to throw the toy in the bathroom, and we're going to catch him in the bathroom.
You really think this is going to work?
Yeah, so just pick it up, and I'm going to call his name. All right. Doggy, we got a rubber chicken. Chef Baby's coming, throw it!
Okay.
Please help me, Junior! I don't know what to do!
Oh my God, it hurts! I'm in so much pain!
Alright, Chef Baby, I got you a mushroom. Here, eat it.
Okay, what is it supposed to do?
Well, you eat it and it makes you feel better.
Okay.
That stupid bad dog, get out of here! Stupid dog. You feel better now, Chef Baby?
What was in that mushroom? It tastes real good, and it got me cured. Well, it should be in hospitals.
Yeah,
well,
I don't know.
Maybe
Charles the Beacon's
on
Mario
for
too.
Next
But anyway, we gotta find a way to capture this stupid dog.
Do you have an idea or something?
No.
I think I know. Hold on, just stay here.
Okay.
This should take care of
him. The Bowser's salad wrap.
Oh, it's the canine cannon.
But
or it's
I remember the sea biscuit,
so
the horse.
Gonna take care of him?
Well,
I just aim it at him as soon as he comes around that corner.
Free.
Just blast him. And then you won't know what hit him.
Whoa, that'd be so cool. I'm gonna call him, okay?
Okay.
Doggy, come here!
Come here.
Okay,
I'm ready.
Go.
But was that supposed to happen, Chubby Bee?
No, no, no. And I'm out of ammo there.
He's swollen bones.
Oh man, I feel so much better now.
Shut up, Pee-Pee, you need to stop being attacked. We're running out of mushrooms.
Well, tell your dog to stop attacking me then, Junior.
Oh, I don't know why he keeps attacking you. Maybe he likes big noses because you have a big nose.
Really?
Yeah, anyway, we gotta get him in that bathroom.
Well, I'm running out of ideas. And why are we focused on the stupid bathroom anyway? We should be getting him out of the front door.
Well, I mean, we gotta get him in the bathroom because something from my video game pass is telling me that we need to give him a hot bath.
What should we calm
him
down.
A hot bath, Junior?
Yeah, a hot bath. I don't know what's telling me, but we just gotta give him a hot bath. Well,
how are we gonna get him in the bathroom? Because the bathtub is in there. We haven't even got him in there yet, in the bathroom.
Well, all your ideas were stupid and they failed.
Yeah?
No, it's not.
I know. I gotta get a hold of that chain behind him. If I can grab that chain, I can drag him into the bathroom.
Okay, how do you plan on doing that then?
I don't know. We can't get behind him because he's always focused on us. Yeah. I know! You can pretend to be a big, juicy steak. And then when he comes to eat you, I grab him by the chin.
A treasure steak, Junior? Chest, yeah,
pretend to be a steak,
full of coins, full of jewels.
Okay, I'm lying here.
Look, make steak noises.
Steak noise, Junior?
Yeah, like sizzle, sizzle and stuff.
Sizzle, sizzle.
Louder!
Sizzle.
Say you're a steak.
I'm a steak.
Louder!
Sizzle, I'm a steak! Sizzle, I'm a steak!
Look, he's coming, Chef Baby!
I'm a steak!
Something good.
Are you gonna touch it?
Well, if you touch it, I think it ends the episode.
I think you should touch it.
Well, okay. I got a shine fry.
Okay, SML question. If you could have any animal as a pet, what would it be and why? Best comment wins a free video game.
I think that's it. No more SML today.
But maybe tomorrow we're gonna see some of these Mr. Bollocks' commercials. Ding!
Boy, you said this. I recommend for, 16 years.
What? I wish I have November 2nd, but it's the next birthday this month. How can I believe for this next month?
No, November, not next month.
Oh, sorry, next birthday is coming November.
Well, I can't believe this. And now it's Duty's reaction with full of Mr. Bollocks' commercial.
Hey, I said that!